action. So we're going to play Final Fantasy on my phone and live stream it to the TV so it can be recorded. So first recast stream. I close that. And here we are. Later on in the night when I'm filming this, I took my pills. I don't know how much of a commentary I'm going to be giving here, but this green-haired girl... I've never seen this before. Okay, I think I understand that. That was kind of a how-to, but I had already been doing that, so I don't know why they told me how to do something I was already doing. So see, it says 2023. That to me suggests... Oh, maybe it's the 23rd. No, it's not the 23rd. Is it the 23rd minute? I don't know what the 23rd is going for. And there's buffering because it's not a perfect connection. Maybe if I bought a newer phone, this wouldn't happen. Oh no, a bad guy. Attack the shop. Think of that. Oh, it's going back. And they're gonna attack it. Now it says 26 instead of 23. 2026 in the top left. Which to me... Oops. Which to me suggests it's 8:26 p.m. We all have our full hit points. don't have a full name. Yes, you killed it. And that's a special thing it does when it dies. This was so cool when I was a kid. Or no, I have to fight it. This music is beautiful. The beautiful music of Frozen Esper and the Chrysalis. I don't know what it is. It could be just ice. It looks like a phoenix in ice. Or like, it's kind of like a dragon, but it's a dragon with like bird feathers. Because like, I would say phoenix, but it looks like it has a metal crown of some kind. If you look at the top of its head. Is it still been 28? They're 29. Okay. This guy's supposed to be old. Thing. Perhaps anyone wearing a crown is in such a situation. Terra. Actually, I think I'll go find out what is in. Yay! Good thing I didn't just rush after you. So I have to go back into the mines. Run away! What is this question mark? Oh, it's what I'm supposed to be doing. That's handy. That's actually very handy. Now I don't have a suit, so I'm not some tough person anymore. But And I can still take the rat. That's good to know. I have to cure myself at some point. What kind of spells do I have? Abilities, Terra. She has a cure spell, but we don't need it yet. And we don't have that much MP. I thought these guys could only be hurt by magic, but I guess not. Maybe my weapon is magical. See, they're not doing much damage, but it adds up. I only have 77 hit points, and now I only have 44 hit points. I gained a level. Does that give me my new hit points? No. So, I'm not going to cast magic on myself yet. That's nice. That's good. I'm gonna cure myself after this battle. Remember, those little blips are because we're casting it from a phone using Chromecast. Excuse me. Kefka, the most evil clown. don't do what you, you don't have to do that. Who's this young rogue? Locke. Don't tell me what I can't do. Ha. Oh no. Moogles. Yeah, we got Moogles on our team. A team of four Moogles, they don't stand a chance against us. Or they could do all magic. Well, that was a difficult battle, but we won it. Music is getting interrupted by all of this. All of this chaos. Looks like Locke is just as powerful as the Moogles. Fingernails, so it's hard to touch the screen. Mastered a new dance, alright. Boss fight. Okay, that was a hard fight. This game is going to be hard because I'm going to have to adjust to the new style of controlling it. 8:44, bedtime soon. Thank you, Moogles, indeed. And Moggles? I know that at one point they called someone Mog. I've never actually heard from the video game them say the word Mog or Moogle. I just know what we called them when we were kids. In downtown Toronto, in the West End. Okay, we're at full health. What happens if we talk to this guy? Okay, that's the tutorial room. Don't want that. Tail out to South Figueroa. Alright, now we can save. There we go.